My story is much too sad to be told, but practically everything leaves me totally cold.